Yeah. Jay, Jay, on the shame, mate. Hold down, pray out for him.
What is it? Go Victoria!
Yeah.
Peter, draw this afternoon when we really needed a win. What did you think of the performance overall?
Again, we weren't really at the races today, I don't think, Mike. We created a lot of chances, we didn't take them. Defensively, again, we were all right. We didn't seem to have many problems. Maybe a game or two halves. First half, we were a wee bit more dominant. Second half, we let them into the game a wee bit at 1-0. And we spoke about it at half-time. The game wasn't going to be done at 1-0. You know, we had to go and we had to try and increase our lead. And we never done that. And we had chances to do it. And one of the players just said that in there, the defenders can't keep defending when we're not putting the chances away up top. And that's the problem. It's been the problem today. And for the next four games, it can't be the problem. We have to be more clinical. And we have to make sure that we are creating chances and burying them. And that's been the difference today. You know, their goal was a poor goal to concede. A throw in, it's bounced about in the box. Somebody's not tracked their man. Again, we need to ask questions of that. But overall, I would say that the responsibility has to come on the players not taking chances in the box. And that's what's cost us the 2 points today.